Hey, all you wonderful worshipers, Dan Shields, the church guitarist here. Hey, today I'm going to go through a song by Elevation Worship. It is called Available. It's really a great song and some very simple parts on it. I'm playing my telly, obviously, and I'm going to be starting off in the neck position as we jump in. And we really don't start much until the first chorus. You could do some swells or something like that up to the our second chorus, excuse me. But on the second chorus, we're going to start a part. I'm in the key of F sharp. So there's my bass. And you can hear I've got some delay on there, a medium delay, you know, maybe at 50%, and then a fairly large reverb. I'm going to start off with, if you can see the dots on my neck here, an eighth note part, and I'm going to basically do F sharp, A sharp, G sharp, and F sharp. And I'm going to take this as eighth notes, 3, 4. Part first, and then I'll show you what I do on the sound. So the part is going to be G sharp, F sharp, C sharp, G sharp, F sharp, A sharp, F sharp, E sharp or F natural, G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, C sharp, and F sharp. Let me play the part in time. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 4, up, up, up. So a nice part, all up strokes. The one thing that I do add on it, though, is I put a harmonizer on if you have a pog or something like that, or an octave pedal, and I'm actually 2 octaves up. So you can hear that high note. It's the basically this note up here. So to the end, the bridge section, and I'm going to start off with like a swell into the A sharp note up here, and this sound, I've got like a ton of goop on it. You can hear I'm sustaining like indefinitely. I've got 2 delays on. One of my delays has really long feedback, so maybe my feedback's at 70% or something like that. I also have like the Cirrus reverb. You can hear there's all kinds of stuff. And I have a little bit darker of a sound, even though I've gone into my bridge pickup. So I'm going to start off with like a swell into the A sharp note. And then from the F sharp up to the A sharp again. And I'm going to do a trim like 30 second notes. Down to the F natural note. F sharp note. Up to the B note. And that's the whole part. A sharp. F sharp. It's just a big wall of sound. All right. Hey, one quick note on trem parts. You can do the trem parts a couple of different ways. Like I do it with almost all from my elbow a lot of times. Let me kill my reverb too. You see like tambourists and people do that sort of stuff. Eddie Van Halen, he actually would spread his hand like this and he would do it all from wrist. He was really fast with that. So however you want to do it, sometimes if you do it from your elbow, you have a tendency to tense up a little bit and tighten up. If you do it, try to keep it fairly loose, but you can also do again with the wrist, more the Van Halen style. So anyhow, hope that helps. Until next time, God bless.